Lamb of God that took away our sin. He is the Lamb of God that was sent to die on that cross for you and me. He is the Lamb of God that shed his blood for you and me. The Lamb of God shed his blood that you and I may live. That's why he came to die on the cross. That's why he gave his life. He gave his life that you and I could live today by the grace of God. The just shall live by faith. The importance of faith in Jesus Christ. Faith in the one who loved us and gave himself for us. Faith in him and not ourselves. Faith in the Lord and not in what we can do. But faith in Jesus Christ. He is the altogether lovely one, the altogether Savior, the altogether King. He is the one who came down from heaven and became a man. He is the one that when he came down and became a man, he shed his blood on that cross.